on his pass. And Japeth Aguilar, sa sobrang ganda ng pass, ha?
What a bounce back game two here for Barangay Ginebra.
What a way to react and to respond in that last game wherein we talked about it. Meralco was in full control of that game. They established themselves early. It was a statement win. But in this game here, it was just a grind out performance for Ginebra.